How to fix your payment method is not valid in the store on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. Open your app store. Here we go. At the top right corner, you can find your profile icon. Tap on it. Different options will pop up. Select your Apple ID. Open it. Now over here, you will find different options. Head towards this option of country or region. Open it. Tap on the option change country or region. From here, select the actual country you are in right now. After you select it, tap on the option of agree given at the top right corner. Tap on agree. Now you have to fill these. First, you have to select your payment method, select your debit or credit card and fill these number, expires and CVV. Likewise, select your billing name and billing address. Make sure you enter the correct billing address. This problem has appeared because you have selected the wrong country or set the wrong billing address and payment method. Make sure to enter the correct details, and after you fill these, you can tap on the option of next. With that, you will be good to go. So this is how you can fix your payment method is not valid in this store on iPhone. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.